2016 Honda Civic Model Overview. New for 2016. Honda fully redesigned the Civic from the ground up, featuring new exterior and interior styling, more powerful and fuel-efficient engines, a larger cabin, and a host of new features and safety technology. Vehicle summary. The 2016 Civic is Honda's smallest and most affordable sedan and coupe, below the larger and more expensive Accord sedan and coupe. If you are cross-shopping hatchback or crossovers, the fit is similar in size but has a lower starting price. The HRV crossover has more interior volume and only a slightly higher starting price. Overview. The 2016 Honda Civic comes standard with a 2.0-liter i4 that produces 158 horsepower and 138 pounds-to-foot of torque and delivers 3/40 of a mile per gallon city highway when mated to a continuously variable transmission CVT, and 27/38 of a mile per gallon when mated to a 6-speed manual transmission in the sedan body style. The coupe delivers a similar 30/39 of a mile per gallon with the CVT and 26/37 with the 6-speed manual. Found on the higher XT, XL, and Touring trims, the 174 horsepower, 162 pound-to-foot of torque 1.5-liter turbocharged i4 engine comes mated only to the CVT and delivers 31/42 of a mile per gallon in the sedan body style and 31/41 of a mile per gallon in coupe form. The Honda Civic is only available in front-wheel drive. Opting for the top Touring trim, and you will receive a myriad of features that includes Honda Sensing, rear-view camera, remote engine start, power moonroof, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, leather-trimmed interior, LED headlights, 8-way power driver's seat, heated front and rear seats, and a 450-watt premium audio system, navigation, and a 7-inch touchscreen display. If you want to brighten up the interior, order the available center console illumination, door sill illumination, and interior illumination accessories. Safety. The 2016 Honda Civic sedan and coupe are both considered a 2016 top safety pick plus by the ASE for receiving the highest rating of good in all crash evaluations: small overlap front, moderate overlap front, side, roof strength, and head restraints and seats, and for receiving the highest rating of superior for the front crash prevention evaluation. The Civic received the institution's highest rating for avoiding a collision in both the 12-mile-per-hour and 25-mile-per-hour automatic braking tests thanks to the Honda Sensing suite of safety and driver assist technologies. Unlike many of the Civic's rivals, the automaker makes Honda Sensing available on all trim levels, not just the top trims. Honda Sensing consists of lane keeping assist, adaptive cruise control, road departure mitigation system, and the all-important collision mitigation braking system that can automatically apply the brakes in order to avoid or reduce the impact of a frontal collision. The Honda Civic also received NHTSA's highest rating of 5 stars for its overall rating.